off the docks. Don't.
You all right? Use ice pads on your stomach. Ice relieves the pain.
What did you do to him?
They did it to themselves.
Who are you?
Lee. Lee Chung.
Is this the...
Yeah, Lee Chung, DuPage.
Hello. You look so mild.
None of these.
Well, that's a whole zoo. Every gorilla we ever busted for leaning on people. Send Jed in with a sketch pad. As the only witness, Mr. Chung, you could inherit some nasty problems. I'm going to assign somebody to keep an eye on you.
Thank you, but I don't think so.
You got any idea what's involved in this whole business?
No.
It's a symptom of a national disease. It's wasteful, it's corrupt. We have the second largest port here in the country, and $1 million worth of goods a month are stolen and hijacked off our docks.
Why don't you arrest the people responsible?
Good question.
Well, I can't help the bruises, but I got frostbite. Lee, I want you to teach me what you did the other night.
I already told Miss Bell I can't.
I'm willing to empty my cup in order to taste your tea.
Your open-mindedness is cool, but it doesn't change anything. I don't believe in system, Mr. Longstreet, nor in method. Now, without system, without method, what's to teach?
But you had to learn. You weren't born knowing how to take apart 3 men in a matter of seconds.
True, but I found the cause of my ignorance.
Well, help me find mine.
Kick me in the stomach as hard as you can.
Oh, wait a minute. I don't want to hurt you.
I'm holding an air shield. Come on.
Drive right through it, won't I?
I'll risk it.
Okay.
Come here. Now, put your hands in here. Hold it against your side. Brace yourself. Now, I want you to feel the difference when I put my body behind the kick. When I count to three, exhale strongly. I'll be kicking you.
Okay.
Can you stand behind me?
Who's there?
Who is that?
It's me, baby. Just in time to pick up the pieces.
Oh, ho, ho.
You ready?
Ready.
One. A two. A three. Hey, hey.
All right.
What did I tell you? That guy's fantastic. Pax, quiet down, boy. Quiet, he's a friend.
Yeah, fantastic. What is this, what is this thing you do?
In Cantonese, Jeet Kune Do, the way of the intercepting fist.
Intercepting fist, huh?
Or foot. Come on, touch me. Any way you can. You see? To reach me, you must move to me. Your attack offers me an opportunity to intercept you. In this case, I'm using my longest weapon, my sidekick, against the nearest target, your kneecap. This can be compared to your left jab in boxing, except it's much more damaging.
I see. Well, speaking of a left jab...
Oh, this time I intercept your emotional tenseness. You see, from your thought to your fist, how much time was lost.
Not much. Yeah, Lee's gonna teach me all this.
I cannot teach you. Only help you to explore yourself. Nothing more.
All right. Come on, let's explore some more of those kicks, huh? Hey, stick around, Duke. Let me pick up some pointers.
Come on, move it out of here!
Yes.
You sure? Okay.
May I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
What happens now?
Machinery closes in. We start living in his shoes. He goes somewhere, we go. Only he doesn't know that, if we're good.
I think you are.
So do we.
Too rigid. Now listen to the beat. And listen to my movement, okay? And be late to you now. Move. Now don't just move for the sake of moving. Relate to me. Relationship.
Well, now open it up a little bit. Feel the wind blowing. The bird. You hear the bird chirping?
Yes.
Now, let it flow. Open it up. Cake with it.
Yes! Now, how did it feel to you?
Why, I didn't kick. It kicked.
Terrific. Now, once more.
Now, wait a minute. I got to think.
You think? You still do not understand.
Wait, I did it, didn't I?
You think a fight is one blow, one kick, until you can put combinations together without even thinking. Until you learn how to keep moving and to endure.
Hire a bodyguard or lead a less aggressive life. Don't charge in blindly. You got to listen. Now, you don't hear the bird now, do you?
No.
Ha, if you don't hear the bird, you cannot hear your opponent. Where am I?
There.
No!
Your thoughts are wrong.
I'm trying to learn how to fight, not how to think.
May it be well with you, Mike.
Wait a minute. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
You quitting?
Whoa. Keep it up. Sensitivity. That's it.
Good.
Mr. Longstreet. Telephone. St. Paul calling.
Okay, thanks. Excuse me, Natalie. Yeah.
Thrust of them.
What?
Finger jab.
No.
Don't worry, I've covered them.
I'm sorry, I can't do it.
Because of your blindness?
I just can't do it.
Listen, the finger jab is a most effective attack.
Well, let's just forget that attack, shall we?
The man who beat you up that night, would he hesitate to gouge out your eyes?
Look, that's his problem.
A bird would, a cat would, without thinking.
I'm not a bird, I'm not a cat, and I do think.
That's your problem.
All right, forget about the eye jam.
Now, you can sense where my eyes are, right? Relax. Now, that's the eye flick. Psychic. All right, now listen to me. Listen to my movement, okay? Great. Keep moving. Click and go. Now, the two motions are both part of one motion. Now, you try. Faster. A little bit smoother. Well, your head and body are still not one.
Well, when will they get together?
What's more?
What is your instinct?
To pray.
In this position, your arms are useless.
Yeah.
Can you kick or stomp me?
No.
Then, if you wish to survive, what do you do?
I don't know.
Bite? Are we not animals? You all right?
I can't find much evidence to the contrary, Lee.
Bite, huh? Biting is efficient in close quarter, but don't make a plan of biting. That is a very good way to lose your teeth.
So much to remember.
If you try to remember, you will lose. Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now, you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. Put it into a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now, water can flow or creep or drip or crash. Be water, my friend.
Why don't I just stand in front of Bolt and recite that to him? Maybe he'll faint or drown.
When is it?
Tomorrow.
You are not ready.
I know.
Like everyone else, you want to learn the way to win, but never to accept the way to lose. To accept defeat, to learn to die is to be liberated from it. So when tomorrow comes, you must free your ambitious mind
and learn the art of dying. May it be well with you, Mike.